Welcome to the channel, y'all. We here, we good. All right, so today, yo, I gotta drop the dogs off. Family going crazy. Say what's up. Say good morning. But yeah, we got a bunch of stuff to do real quick. Hold on. All right, y'all see. Look, we gonna get into it, but look, watch daddy gonna go in there. I'm about to watch TV with her. We're gonna do a little razzle dazzle, make her feel better. We're gonna get the dogs ready. Cause they need to go get everything ready. Cause we're about to go to New York, y'all. I'm about to show wifey New York. All right, let me just speed this up before I get in trouble. You know, Mexicana gonna get me in the. Y'all, watch what Gracie's Corner do. Watch what Gracie's Corner do.
A few moments later.
Ma. Yo, quick pause. Alright, so look, I gotta go rush and bring the dogs to get a cleaning. You know what I'm saying? But Ree is going crazy because I left and I forgot something. It's about to be wild. Mom, daddy's here, mama. I'll be back. All right, y'all. Yeah, I know it's Valentine's Day, but I gotta get up out of here. I gotta go to the gym, you know what I'm saying? Because I already know. Watch, she gonna, look, then she gonna call me right now. Look, hold on, y'all. Ooh, I'm telling you right now, get you a good one. I'm about to fuck me up some dolphin in the car. You know the vibes. I'm gonna tell y'all what my wife just told me. Hold on. So, let me tell you. Get you one that's like for real tells you, hey baby, like I'm gonna do this, go to the gym. What, you're gonna let me on Valentine's Day? That is loving. That's love, because y'all know how much I love this. She know too. God damn, love that lady. I love that lady.
But you know that shit out the real. Yo bitch wanna fuck soon as she hop in my car, cause I'm licking my lips. My nigga wasn't shit.
All right, y'all. So we here. Wifey said, get it in. You know, I'm gonna get it in. It's gonna be an easy day. Ain't gonna be nothing too crazy, but you know, we're gonna get that sweat and we trying to cut. You know, we're gonna win this competition. Oh, yeah. On this competition, when I win, because you know, your boy gonna win. When I win, I'm thinking about doing something for y'all. Like, how y'all feel about if I win? One of my subscribers is going to win $250 at that. Ooh! And on top of that, I know y'all been wanting like a workout video. It's going to come soon. Like my trainer, he said we're going to get to it after we do what we're going to do. So them workout, it's going to be a video.
Hold up. We was down for so long, didn't have no choice but to go up. Spending racks and demons on my girl, watching her glow up. Rich nigga, still in the neighborhood, still eating coke cuts. Yeah. Street nigga, bitch, I'm in the pit.
So good back day, good work. You know what I'm saying? Valentine's Day. But every time we get out here, you gotta hit this cardio. Bro, this joint, look, I want y'all to look. I haven't even started, bro. Let me fast forward to this, cause it's gonna be forever. 30 minutes. All right, so we done here. We about to go to Wally World. You know, we gotta get, you know what I mean? It is what it is, baby. Jamming at the Texas Walmart, baby. I'm telling you. Let go of you. So I was thinking this may be a good idea, because I know I've been seeing on Facebook, I've seen a lot of places, a lot of people don't have a Valentine's. I got a Valentine, I got two. But for those people, I'm thinking about getting some flowers and I'm gonna pass them out, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna say happy Valentine's Day to people. I ain't gonna get in trouble because I'm gonna tell my wife, so don't be thinking I'm just out here doing it, you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna make some people day, you feel me? This is what we got. I ain't getting no cake. I ain't getting no cupcakes give nobody. How many? That means I only could do like 5-6 people, bro. $24 for 5 petals. I don't know. Some people gonna have to go out on Valentine. Bro. Bro. I'm not paying for 5 petals. I don't even know these people. I'm nice, but I ain't that nice. Sheesh. This is gonna do, y'all. That's gonna do for it. This is just some small. Just do some small for the family. Y'all don't even know who I'm about to give it to. Valentine's Day vlog. Watch this. Let me see if the family here. How y'all doing? I'm looking for Kareem. Kareem? Where is she?
Karina?
Yeah. She not here, y'all. Y'all missed it, but I gave some to my wife's aunt and my cousin-in-law. So my aunt-in-law, my cousin-in-law's. You know what I mean? Just do something nice for them. They at work on Valentine's Day. So I could be their Valentine's too. Love. Alright, bro. I can't make this stuff up. So we having a good time, right? So on Valentine's Day, my wife calls me and she's like, nah, please come over here. Come get Iris. Grandpa's having seizures. What the hell? And I'm driving to where we're supposed to go and I see that the ambulance right there, bro. This is for real, bro. Say bye, mama. You can't make this stuff up, bro. Alright, prayers. Yo, please pray for my grandpa. Please pray for grandpa. All right, man just confirmed that grandpa is gonna be okay. I don't know what just happened. They were in the truck, but just prayers, please. Everybody, anybody, you know, out there, prayers strong. And you know, everybody's been losing a lot of people this year, and he still has a lot of life left in him, you know what I mean? There's a lot more to see, so I appreciate it. Now, sheesh. Dad. What's up? Daddy. Yes, baby. Dad. Yes. See, so when everything's good, you eat good, baby. Ray, eat your food, boots. Y'all can't really say, but. Yeah, I think I'm being unhealthy. This is pico de gallo, lettuce and carrions, shrimp de ons, and this is that I will consider brown rice that is light skin, so it's orange now. And we have a shrimp, so it's healthy. Anything.
Unfiltered.
Hey, crazy. Hey. What?
Hey, Boots.
Oh, yeah. I'm telling y'all right now. This how I got small, bro. Vitamin water. I'm telling you. You know what? Look at this. You know what it says? Zero calories. Zero calories. I'm telling you. Baby. What are you doing? Get down. Chocolate face. Watch this, y'all. You better go check on Grandpa. Watch Riri lead the way. Yo, see, look. Come on.
All right, let's go. You had to
Grandpa's walk. Good, Mommy. Come on, let's go.
Come on, baby.
No, come on. Let's go. Oh. Woo, take off. Let's go. Look at that little run. She said, hey. Mommy, you're going too fast. Let's go. Go. She's going too fast. Come on.
Don't trip.
Bye.
Bye.
ready? You gotta sit in here, okay? All right, y'all, we gonna hurry up and get to the car because I know Rhea is ready to get to the car. Let's speed this thing up real quick. We're gonna go past Rhea talking and doing all this other stuff. Let's speed past this real quick. I'm actually about to head to the car, put Rhea in the car seat, go. We gotta get home. This thing's getting crazy. Come on, Grandpa.
Hello.
What is that, bitch? It's your dogs.
Jesus Christ.
Say move. All right, family. This is for family and friends. Y'all been wanting to update on Rhea. Y'all been wanting to update on family, how I've been doing, how we been doing. This is an update. All right. This is literally how our days be going. We're going to Olive Garden and seeing that. Things happening all the time. Things getting better. It's just a movie. Now we back and I'm spilling Valentines right now. With Muccini.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Alright guys, we're gonna have to end this one early tonight. We got Grandpa, we about to go to bed. Alright, let me just go and see what's going on. So I'll be right back. What?
Grandma.
You wanna say goodbye? Okay. Bye guys. Say we'll see you later. Say next time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Say like, comment, subscribe. Say mwah. Say, love you. All right, guys. We're going to holler at y'all.